got a thumbs up. Let's get this match started in 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, and that kicks off Fall Fish match number 26. We have two up for the upper in the upper grid for the Red Alliance. Meanwhile, one up in the middle hub for the Blue Alliance. The Thunder Stamps looking up, put up a second one up into their upper grid. All right, and that kicks off the teleoperated portion of our match. Team 4907 just narrowly misses one in their upper grid, but it's okay. It goes down into their lower grid. Team 7902 trying to play some defense on the Thunder Stamps. Meanwhile, Team 1241 putting up one in the upper grid for the Red Alliance. Team 1241 continues to zip between their loading zone and their grid. Looks like 1241 is going to try to get as many links as they can in the upper grid before the end of this match. And the Thunder Stamps score the first link for the Blue Alliance. And 1241 continuing those fast cycles between the loading zone and their upper grid. Let's see if they're able to get this last link. And another one up for the Thunder Stamps. Team 7902 is back in motion. Team 3739 looking to score one for the Blue Alliance, followed by their alliance partners, the Thunder Stamps. And the Thunder Stamps put up one link for the Blue Alliance. Meanwhile, some tough defense being played in the middle of the field here. Team 1241 looking to put up another one in their upper grid. And that's one up for the Red Alliance. We've got about 45 seconds left in this match. Seems like 1241 is going to try to get as many in the upper grid by the end of this match to get all those links for those ranking points. 7902 getting an early start on their end game. 1241 extending their arm with these last 30 seconds left in this match. 1241 looking like they're going to try to get onto their charging station. Their alliance partner 7902 just narrowly slips off, but they're back on and they've energized the charging station. 4907 looking to get this last kill in the last few seconds. And we've got 10 seconds left in this match. And 4907, 3 seconds left. And both are up for the Blue Alliance. That wraps up qualification match number 26. We'll be back with our official scores in just a few moments. We got a thumbs up. Let's hear scores for qualification match number 26. And it is the Red Alliance taking qualification match number 26 with a score of 86. All teams on the Red Alliance advancing in our rankings. 1241 to our second spot, 7902 to our 20th, and 9113 to our 28th. We'll be back with